doing my Elsa stuff. I'm gonna be good. Just wait for 1 minute, okay? Okay, guys, I have that Elsa thing. Is it beautiful? It has shiny. And the back, it's a like Frozen. And it has a Disney and some of this stuff beautiful. And it's a pencil case. So you cannot open there because it has there. Okay, like there, okay? You open like this and there's nothing in this, so I'm going to bring this, okay? So first things first, I have those pencils. Look at those. Elsa, Anna.
On pencils.
So I got it. So, look at this. I only sharped it when I'm not making a video. And this is not sharp. When you get that one finished, I'll use this. And I'll call it when I'm unschooling. And mommy, you pick me up. I'm home. And when I'm home, I should sharp it. When it's finished, I'll sharp this. I mean, mommy. So, now let's get the pencil case. Put it. But we just wait, okay? Okay. Now, first, the notebook. I'm going to show you. You will see, okay? Look, it's Elsa and Anna. And have Frozen on it and Disney. And have Frozen on the back also. And also I have Disney also. Okay, we're gonna have there. Okay. And open this pencil box that we already seed. Okay. Now we put it on the pencil box. Okay. And next, I'm gonna show you the scale. Look at that scale. It's Olaf to Olaf, like. And there's also numbers, yeah. Also, this hole for holding tightly, okay? Now, I'll get the pencil box, open it. And I'm gonna put it right there. And for the next one, I already see, so I'm gonna put the pencils, okay? Just wait, okay? Okay, now for the two things, those are the last ones, okay? And it's Elsa, it just fell down, okay, on the table, okay? So there's Elsa over here, and have sharpener, so it's a heart sharpener, see? So you can do a makeup, like the ending makeup. And grab the pencil case. Put it. Okay. Now the last one. Okay. There's an eraser with Elsa and Anna. And it's a little logo right here. Do you see it? No. Well, what I'm doing with this, yeah. There's a little logo. A Frozen and a Disney. Okay, I'm going to put it on the case. So, guys, bye bye.